Welcome to my vlog. My name is Aaliyah Denitra, and if you're new to this channel, welcome. Today is Friday. We're getting ready to go to work, and I'm just gonna take you along what my life has been like since I've graduated college, and I'll give y'all a little update later on, but let's go. It's time to go. Okay, I'm gonna have to make this quick because I gotta go, but quick outfit check. Oh, it's a card in there too. My favorite color. Period, see? With my straw. All the girlies at my new job at MUSC got them. Y'all got me one. Period. Thank you. Appreciate it. Have to be looking around, no matter looking at my car. Can't stand those people. That's why I had got irritated early, because I was trying to record. I don't like to record the people watching me. I get shy. But hold on, I know I said I was gonna open the card off camera, but look at it, that is so cute. I'm sorry, but now I'm about to eat my lunch. I'm on lunch. If I'm able to talk to y'all when the sun set, like, it's such a nice day. But anyway, I'm about to eat my lunch. I'll see y'all after a while. Crocodile.
Okay.
Yes. I just realized I ain't vlogged since I got off. But I done been and came to the game. CFC won. Got mixed emotions about it. But I got the shirt at the game. Can't get it. There we go. Had a good old time, But I see y'all when I get home. Time to get ready to go to chapter meeting. I'll see y'all in a few. Okay. Well, I just need to go in and say this. I've been worship all morning. Well, I do this. I'm starting to do this every day. Just so you can be ready for when trouble comes. Don't wait till trouble comes to try to pray and fast. And even though you're supposed to do that, but be doing that already. Be worshiping God every day prior to the trouble, so when the trouble do come, you already be in alignment with God and know how to deal with it. But don't mind me, I'm just walking into a different place in my life where I just gotta move different. What you doing now? Better now we can brunch was great. We talked, we laughed, and it stayed as the place was closed. The place closed at 3. Love you guys. Bit of my devotional, what I try to do every morning. But it's now 6:15. It's time to go. Well, at least try to leave around this time, but just to make sure the parking garage doing right, I'm gonna leave. Going to leave now, and I'll probably see y'all tonight. Bye. Thank you.
intentionally growing or intentionally resisting growth. There is no middle. Where are we? Are we intentionally growing or are we intentionally resisting growth? When you are intentionally resisting growth, you are empowering the works of the devil in your life.
Hey guys, just got back from work. I'm blurred from TikTok shop. Now, the reason why I got these shoes, before y'all go to judging me, because they said that they real comfortable. Y'all know at MUSC, I'm on my feet all day, so I'm like, why not? And they pink. Duh. It just seems like a no-brainer to me to get some. So let's do a hand test first. Hold on. Not quite convinced by the hand test. Hold on. Let me get a sock. I gotta put the other one on. Don't mind my mixed match socks. Socks ain't never matched. Ain't gonna lie, I did get them a little big. But I put on a little thicker socks. I ain't sending them back. They are comfortable. Okay, I'm done.
And then, you know, at first when we started the game, I was like, oh, that's seven.
Yeah.
That would be good. But then it's not because if everybody got a lot of cards, you don't
want to. I am back. It is about 11 o'clock. Getting ready for bed. We played, you know, No Mercy for over 2 hours. No winner in sight. We quit. And this happens every time I play. Uno, no mercy. And I don't know. But Uno is on probation right now. And it won't be out till further notice. Don't ask me about No Mercy. Girl. Good morning. Happy Valentine's Day. It is 8:30. I'm getting ready to go. But I just want to show y'all I did a little bit. Put a little bit more effort than I usually do for Valentine's Day. I'm gonna take y'all along with me because Valentine's Day is a self-care day for me because I ain't got no man. But hey, don't get it twisted. Singleness is a gift for my single ladies, for my Christian single ladies. It's a gift. Get in your word, find it. It is. See y'all in a minute. Good morning, guys. There was nothing to see last night. I went to bed before 10 p.m. You could tell it's about to be my last day at work because I ain't no hurry to get there. It's 8:40. Doing the best I can. They want me to stay, but the car cut me off, child. But they want me to stay, and I'm honestly considering it because then I'll get paid every week. But I'm not about to work that much. That ain't in me. Bye. I'll see y'all later.
Oh, hope y'all have a great day.
I can't, like, stand when cars pull in, they park all the way. Like, leave your end hanging out a little bit. Especially if your car a little smaller and the cars surrounding you are a little bigger. Like, leave your end out a little bit so we can see the people that's pulling in. That you're right there. Because I'm getting excited. Ooh, that's a park. Then I drive by and then you go. Right there. Be disappointed. Like, leave you in that. It's okay. Just leave. Well, ain't nobody gonna hit it. Because it's other cars right there. So, really, you in alignment with everybody else. But instead, you pull all the way up and you hide. Look at this. Is that working? There we go. Take it over here. I take it back. Hey guys, it's my last day. I'm so excited. Hey guys, it is 6 o'clock. I gotta give y'all an update because today, you hear me? My last day went out with a bang. Hold on. I need to be relaxed. My last day at the job was a lot. I'm gonna turn my collar down. Was a lot. Patient called, blew me out. What can you say? And hung up. Click, Kanisa nut. Hey, what can you do? To the last second. Only the managers knew that I was my last day. Was today. And then I started telling people. That's why I didn't want the dramatics. Didn't want it. Then one of the providers asked me, and I told him he worked at the place I'm working, my new job. He a nurse practitioner. He was telling me, you know, the little horror stories or whatever, but I'ma pray against that. And I'ma pray I won't experience nothing like that. Because this is only in the meantime, in the between time, until I go back to school and get my master's. But he did say there are opportunities for tuition to be paid. I didn't know that. So I'm going to have to look into that. I'm going to wait until I work there about a month or two. Then I'm going to ask about it. Because I don't want to think that's the only reason I started working there. Because I didn't know about it. But, yeah, definitely going to look into that. Because if y'all could pay. My daddy kept saying something about that. Come on, Dad. You better. Come on, Dad. You better prophesy. Lord have mercy. I'm going to go look into it, see what that can do for me. You know. See what all can be done about it. But I don't want to work there in no 10 years. They haven't signed a contract. But I mean, I guess you got to do what you got to do. But yeah, oh, I went to Food Lion, got me some groceries because running low on lemonade. We don't never run low on lemonade. And I'm the only one drink orange juice. But I was running low on that. So I had to get a couple things. You know, I like going to Food Lion because after you they ring it up, when they go check out, the total goes down. That's what I like about that. And that's why I'm going to keep going by there. Because that's good. Ah! I meant to get a key ring. Target probably got something for me. It's the Target right there. I know Target. It's probably going to be a little bit. I mean, it's a key ring. I just need something to put the little keys that I got for my new job in there. I mean, on it. Because she just gave me keys in the bag. I had a key in my pocket. Fell out the pocket. So I need to get me a key ring immediately. Because that ain't going to work. And I really could have went on over there before I came over here. But I just thought about it. And I don't want to lose my to-go parking space, so I'm just going to wait till I get my food. So, but yeah, I just wanted to check in, give y'all a recap of my day. And, yeah, I'll see y'all. It's bittersweet, you know. We have to keep moving up. If you see a place is not serving you anymore, do not stay and be complacent. Go look. I'm being for real, but go look. Look for other places. Look for other opportunities to get you to the next level. Or figure out if that place that you're in can get you up to here. And once that place serves its purpose, keep moving up. Don't stay nowhere that you ain't, that it's time for you to go. Don't stay nowhere no longer than you have to be. I should have been had this light on. Wow. Should have been had the light on. But I'm turning it back off because I'm through. See y'all in a minute.